I'm on vacation here in Tofino.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Oh, did we get the roast hot dogs?
This is sick.
Oh, my God, this is so beautiful.
Where am I at? We made it to the halfway point. How awesome is that?
I do want to say, Justin and I, for us to still be here means a lot, and we've met some amazing people.
I could not, like, be more grateful to be here. Lily and I, you know, we don't live near each other, and literally every second is just such a blessing.
I just think back to living in government housing. I would not know anything beyond my neighborhood, and today I'm standing in one of the most beautiful, epic places on earth. Amen. With a group of incredible people from all across this country. It means everything.
Being told that I'll never amount to anything because I'm First Nation, and then being a mother and having to lead a community, it's such a wonderful experience to run this race, just to show my daughters that I'm a badass and inspire our youth that anything's possible. They're here right here, so.
There's definitely resilience in this group, and I see it everywhere, dude, you know what I mean?
The competition's heating up. We're gonna like push each other hard. Let's have good battles and then let's high five and drink beers after.
Bring it on, son.